Hey, excuse me. That's the new Kindle, isn't it? $79.
Best way to read, even in sunlight.
Yeah, but I mean, if you want to watch movies or surf the web.
I've got a Kindle Fire for that.
Three Kindles? That's got to be expensive.
Not really. Together, they're still less than that.
Someone sitting here?
My husband.
Yeah,